While I was working an 8-hour shift, a customer came in and asked me if he could get 2-foot-long sandwiches. He loaded these sandwiches up, and I work at Subway, so obviously extra toppings means extra costs, yada yada. But these were 2 fat sandwiches, and when we got to the counter, I went to ring him up, and he told me, hey, is Jeff still working here? And Jeff is my dad. I mean, obviously my dad's name isn't Jeff. I'm not going to say my dad's name. And I go, no, he's not here right now. And the guy goes, well, tell him I got him next time. And I'm like, what do you mean you got him next time? You're going to get me in trouble just because you want to get a free sandwich? No, there is no next time. You just gotta pay. This is like, you are paying for a good. I cannot just give you the free good without knowing that you know my dad. And the funny thing is, when I went to my dad and asked him, should I have given this guy the free sandwiches? He was like, absolutely not. My dad hadn't talked to the guy for literally years.